Stayer and Justin Banks, our 11th grade overall MVP from Layton High School. Justin was a running back. He did a little bit at linebacker and even threw a couple routes at quarterback today. So, great size and solid 220. Ran a 4.39 shuttle, benched 185, 20 times, shows his strength. And just go well known to cover. Linebackers couldn't stick him. We even moved him out a little bit at the slot. Even DBs had trouble today covering him. Overall, Justin, how did you feel about the camp today?
You know, I felt really good about the camp. It's always good. Just showing skills and positions. Anytime I can show energy, it's
perfect. And then Justin, as a senior here, you know, I mean, you've been quite sure you've been recruiting for about 2-3 years now. Out of Utah, what are your top schools at this point?
Well, at the current point, I have Boomer State coming down pretty hard on me, Northern Arizona, but my top five would probably be UCLA, of course, Oregon, Arizona University, and I love to play down south, so like Auburn, Florida State, or Florida Atlantic.
That's you, right?
Yeah.
And then last thing, Justin, after seeing everyone compete today and watching people run the shuttles and the movies and all that, what are you going to do to take from today to get better?
You know, just stay in the weight room, stay working hard, work on my leadership skills, and just work on my